Human Solution Center. I love you. Jesus loves you more than I do. Our topic today, we are going to talk about jealous, jealously caused. You know, this the topic from the beginning, well, started with supernatural way out of causes. So we have seen outline causes, things that bring cause upon us. That's why nobody is saved. Wherever you are, wherever you are, and whatever might be your color, you are not saved from cause. Cause it locates anyone that cause has been placed on. I've told you that cause means it's like a base. According to the book of Proverbs, chapter 22, verse 2, cause are like bears looking for where to perch. Looking for where to perch. But unfortunately, many have became victim of cause in one way or the other. The first place, we talk about parental cause. The second one, we talk about family cause. The third one, we are talking about jealously cause. The world we are living, the whole world is a world of jealous. Is a world that is full of jealous, both home and abroad. We are being it in Asia, being it in Nigeria, be it from Ghana, whether you are from America, United Kingdom, either you are from Togo, either you are from South Africa, oh my God, wherever you can think of, cause doesn't spell you out. We are all one before God. You are black, you are white, you are green, you are purple. We are all one before God. Cause has no limitation. Jealous cause can come out of ill witches. Many have it in mind, wishing that as you are going out today, you will not come back alive. That's ill witch. Many have witching that as you are going out the witch, that this plane you enter will crash, and you will not come back. What have you done to them? Nothing. Just because you are progressing, just because you are happy, just because of your good health, just because you are fat, just because you are more beautiful than them, just because you are more intelligent than them, just because you are more appreciated in the society more than them, just because your own club is running more than their own. Because for that reason alone, cause begin to follow you. They begin to desire evil witches against you. And they begin to look for your trouble in one way or the other. That trouble they are looking for, it means setting a trap for you. It means they are setting a trap for you. Brothers and sisters, don't give up. There's someone that can solve the cause. There's someone that have broken the cause on the cross of Calvary, which is Jesus Christ. He is there for us. He's there for me. He's there for you. And in this channel, I'm here, I'm sent to liberate as many that will give me thumbs up, that will come across me, that will call my line, and I'll pray with you. And Christ will set you free. Spiritually, physically, I'm there for you. Brothers and sisters, at this minute, I want to draw the curtain, but before I draw the curtain, I will run to conclusion. Cause is any ill witch against another. Cause is any ill witch against another. Be it your friend, your colleague, in your working place, your schoolmates, even within your environment, your neighbors can cause you be too jealous because they are so much jealous of what God is doing in your life. They are so much jealous of your blessing. They are so much jealous because you are too taller than them. You are so much jealous because you become people appreciate you more than them. At this minute, minute, I want to pause here. I have a call and I need comments from many. Comments. The topic.